Hey everybody, can you hear us? We are hey Brian. All right, so we're a
Hi.
little behind. We're gonna quickly call to order at it's 6:59. We're gonna quickly call together the town employees board meeting, which is item number one here is to call is the approval of town employee George
Let's go.
how's it going? Haskowitz, thank you for a normal retirement effective January 1st, 2024. Do we have any information?
Yes, I'll give Megan couldn't be here today. A normal retirement date was January 1st, 2024. He has 27.75 years. He's a supervisor in W. He elected the 5-year guarantee of $7,331.85 per month. Calculations are on the sheet, and Peter Ritchie signed off on them as well.
Okay. All right. Guys, may I have a motion to
I'll make a motion to approve it.
Second?
Okay.
In seconds. All in favor of approving the retirement? Say aye.
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 Are there any opposed? Stayed? Okay, approves unanimously. We have a motion, please,
Carolyn, do
to
you go
adjourn. Huh?
now do you have attendance for everybody on?
Gabrielle took attendance, right? Oh, Gabrielle, you're muted.
I didn't get in there.
It sounds like Russell. Not quite sure.
Yes, it is.
Yep, that's Russell. Thank you.
Recognize the
All
voice.
right, no problem. Just trying to make sure.
So what? Yep. So very
I was
quickly,
on
what
for a
we're doing
while,
is
and it was only me and one other person muted for a while. So.
So what we're guys, what we're doing here, just quickly. So Gabrielle's at the police station. We've got a group here at Town Hall, but we don't know how to work the WebEx machine, so that's why we kind of not set up kind of appropriately. So we're going to quickly run the town employees retirement meeting, then police and fire. Then we're going to kind of turn off the WebEx. Gabrielle's going to run over here and she's going to turn it on for us the way it's supposed to work. Okay. And then we'll be ready to go for the JRIB meeting. So that way we're not all just in one box together down here. So we're going to try to do this super fast, as best we can. So could I have a motion to adjourn the town employees board meeting?
Make a motion to adjourn.
Second? Okay. Approve? Good. Okay, that meeting is adjourned.